A Joffre cake is a chocolate buttermilk layer cake filled with chocolate ganache and frosted with chocolate buttercream, originally created at Bucharest's Casa Capsa restaurant, in honor of a visit by French Marshal Joseph Joffre, shortly after World War I. Some commentators say the size of the Joffre cake probably had as a model the Adrian helmet worn by French and Romanian soldiers during World War I.
Notes and references.